Hi everyone, I am Marie and today is day 10 of the 12 days of Christmas. I have stamped some mice, Christmas tree, ornament and gifts. This stamp is from Rowena Christmas Mouse, number 3. I also embossed this embossing folder from Simon, and so I'm going to start. I'm going to color this with pencils, and pencils is not, I'm not very I don't know much about pencils. So bear with me, I'm just trying stuff out. And I'm going to do this first. So, oh, do I want this one? Well, okay. To ink this some, because I want just a little bit on top, like that. And to let it dry. And gonna put this aside and to I'm gonna try this gum, so I have never ever used that. Hopefully it's going to get the color, even the color out. So I stamped a Merry Christmas on vellum, and heat emboss. It's not my favorite powder, but it's the only black I have. And I am going to use these ones. There it is. The 10th card of the 12 days of Christmas. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.